guys, welcome to today's Fuel for Your Spiritual Fire. Is God real? I had a Facebook message the other day from a really dear friend of mine who's heartbroken because her husband turned away from the faith. She married him as a believer. Now he's anti the faith and doing everything in his power to destroy the faith of other people. How does this happen? Like so many others, when he began to see injustices, thought, how can a good and loving God allow bad things to happen to good people? Well, I have one thing to say about that. The same God who told us to overcome evil with good himself always overcomes evil with good. This life that we're living is so short in the light of eternity. Yes, God does, in a way, allow horrible things to happen to good people, like his own son. But he is also able to compensate them for the evil they suffered if they will continue in the faith. He promises to cause all things to work together for their good. I know Jesus is satisfied with the reward his Father gave him for his faith and for the suffering he endured. God is real, and he really is good. That's today's Fuel for Your Spiritual Fire. You're going to love today's bloopers. They're a little bit dramatic. One chance to trust you is God. The same God who told us to make this life look like nothing better. I'm going to try that one more time, okay, baby? Okay. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel right here. Thanks for subscribing. You can subscribe to my channel right here. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
You who have been encouraging me and giving me comments, thank you so much. It means the world to me. I provide fuel for your spiritual fire in the form of these short, entertaining devotionals every week. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel right here. You can see yesterday's video right here. And if you want to visit my website, get caught up on all of the videos that I'm making and things that I'm up to, the link to that is right here. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.